So yes, this night I was awake at 6 because I had a strange dream, and so I was trying to remember this dream because it was a dream where I suddenly got the solution of our research. And so I was someone gave to me a device. And so I can show you how it was. So this is what I remember. There was one, it was made of three cylinders with big, so you see like one small cylinder, 2-inch diameter, one bigger cylinder and one other. That was one part, and another part was, so I can put in another color, another cylinder here and here and another here. And I remember that the volume of here was equal to the volume here and the volume here. And on the top, it was the shape of what do we say, like this, which we're drawing a bell shape. And it was rotating very fast, probably this part in one direction and the other part in the opposite direction. So. And then, in the dream, so it was the solution, and I say, oh, very good, why it's so simple, why we don't have this before, and so I got the answer, because before the humanity was not ready to have it, and now it's ready. And that will give infinite power or energy. In fact, I don't know exactly what it is or what is this device. And so this is the practical things that I see in the dream. But so I got some information about what it is, but you see, it's not clear enough to build anything. Probably this was in metal, and this maybe in metal also, or maybe transparent. I don't remember exactly. But after that, in the same dream, I got also a theoretical solution about my computations. So this was more difficult to remember, but I remember that it was about complex numbers and two complex dimensions with the exponential. So if z1 is one complex number, I had the product of the four exponential, e to the power z1, z2, z3, and z4. So that was something. And I had the information that the things which we have inside of the tetrahedron, which are on four different axes coming from the middle, we have four because they are projection of four dimensions. So of x, y, z, and t. So this is, and this is really something that I never had this idea before, that the four from the tetrahedron correspond to the four dimensions, and then one corresponds to the time. So that, like if the QSN is a kind of projection of four dimensions into the four directions of a tetrahedron. So I got this also in the dream, so maybe we can find some interest of this in the computation. And also I got the idea that each of these directions, you have something spinning in one direction. So you have four spins, and you have something else spinning in the opposite direction. So you have 8 spins. And that may be related to the research I'm actually making on the ADEX theory and book, and the symmetries of the tetrahedron and of the octahedron. But I have to understand, it's not very clear, it's in a dream, so maybe it can be some inspiration. But it's strange that I got this dream just this night, and with something more clear than generally, but not clear enough.